Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. I'm a real-world Airbus pilot operating the 320 series of aircraft, and in this video I just wanted to explain which approach category your 320 series of aircraft should fit into. Now, every aircraft is certified for an approach category that is based on the indicated airspeed at threshold in the landing configuration at the certified maximum flap setting and maximum landing weight at standard atmospheric conditions. That approach speed is used to classify the aircraft into an approach category, which is a grouping based on the indicated speed at threshold. It's not something we calculate on a flight-by-flight basis, we simply go off this certification. For those that are familiar with approach plates, you will know that some airports we have different minima for different categories. Some airfields just have one. It depends on the restrictions and the performance requirements of a particular airfield. As you can see here, we've got an Alpha, Bravo, Charlie and Delta. Different minima in use. So we need to know which one of those our aircraft fits into. So in the case of the Airbus A319 and Airbus 320, they both fit into category Charlie quite comfortably. There's a bit of confusion about the Airbus A321. We're flying the CEO variant here. And if we look into our maximum landing weight, you see what the 75.5 ton aircraft. Now, we refer to the certification from Airbus, which is in the aircraft characteristics planning document. The 321 100 and 200 CEO variant has been classed as having and a final approach speed of 140 knots, 140 knots, at the maximum landing weight of 75.5 tonnes, which classifies the aircraft into a category Charlie approach category. Now, there is another version of the CEO which has a maximum landing weight of 77.8 tonnes, and that has a final approach speed certified at 142 knots, which classifies the aircraft into approach category Delta. So there are two variations there for the 321 CEO. So I can understand why there's a little bit of confusion out there. So in the model we have here, certainly I'm flying now, it's 75.5 ton CEO. That is classified as category Charlie. So anything up to 77.8 tons above that now is category Delta. And should we one day get an Airbus A321neo available to us, that has a certified final approach speed of 136 knots and a maximum landing weight of 79.2 tons, and that aircraft is classified into category Charlie. So as you can see, apart from that slightly heavier variant of the A321 CEO, the majority of the fleet there we have in the sim fit into the category Charlie brackets. Just bear that in mind. I'm sure there are different variations out there on different simulator platforms, depending on what's available. So do check out which model it is you're flying. There are variances, not obviously with just Airbus. All different manufacturers have variants to their models and different certifications. So it's the certification we need to look at, and you need to apply that to your aircraft so you know you're operating to the correct minima at your arrival airfield. Any questions on that, please drop them in the chat, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.